make my mom her surprise party, which I am so excited for. We're gonna be going to a store. I'm gonna be making ceviche.
And Jana, give me a whale.
Yeah, my sister gave him a whale.
You can see the eyes. Right here.
Wow, that's awesome. What does that whale remind you?
Juana.
Who's Juana? My friends don't know who Juana is.
Juana, he didn't listen to God.
And then what happened to him?
He made the whale swallow Juana.
And then what happened?
Now he listened to God, and the whale spit him out, and he went,
my son has a big imagination. That's the way that he imagines Jonas coming out of the whale's mouth. But yeah, friends. Thanks for sharing, Danny. Wow, your shark. That's awesome.
The shark is bigger than a dolphin. It's
bigger
than a tail.
It is, huh? That's awesome, mi amor. Cool. Thanks for sharing, Danny. Bye.
Bye.
What is she making? A salad and a lemon cake. She makes my cuñada, which is married to my brother, Sergio. She makes the bombest cakes ever, which sucks because I'm not going to eat cake. Because I said in the previous video, in this other video, that I'm trying to eat healthy and I'm serious about it. Like, I'm taking care of myself. Even, I do admit, yesterday, I cheated. I bought myself 3 tacos de carne asada, which I felt so bad after I was done eating them. Even though, they always put doble tortilla, and I just took out the doble tortilla. I just ate with one tortilla. So, yeah, friends, I'm excited that we're gonna... So, yeah, I'm just excited for my mom's surprise party that we're gonna be making her. So, the whole thing is, this is a plan. The whole thing is that my mom thinks that her husband is just gonna come here to our house because he's a jardinero. So the whole thing is that my mom thinks that he's gonna come to her house to plant some flowers and that he's gonna get paid for it. So my mom's husband needs to tell my mom, let's go to your daughter's house because I need to go plant some plants and they're gonna pay me. So hopefully my mom falls for it and she believes it and she doesn't find it mysterious, because it's kind of hard to surprise my mom. So yeah, that's the whole plan. So then my brother, who's coming? Okay, so then it's gonna be my sister-in-law, my brother Sergio, my brother David, and just me and my sister, our kids, and hopefully our husband, and hopefully my other brother Edgar comes. I'm gonna invite him. So yeah, friends, I'm just excited for the surprise party that we're gonna be doing her. She has been like, she is the best mom ever. I love my mom. I respect her as a woman. I look up to her. She's a hardworking woman. She's always, siempre está atenta. My mom is always caring for others. That's a gift of my mom. Like, she's always, ella no solo piensa en ella. Mi mami siempre piensa en los demás, como. Si ella tiene comida, un plato de comida, y mira a alguien que está necesitado, ella prefiere darle este plato de comida a esa persona. Así es mi mami. Like, mi mami, I'll never forget about it. Me contó una historia que... She said that once she was in the bus, estaba en el bus, que había una homeless sin zapatos, no tenía zapatos, una homeless lady. So then my mom said that she fell in her heart of giving her sandals. So my mom just took off her sandals and she gave them to the homeless lady, and then everybody in the bus started clapping. But to me that was beautiful because pero sí, es lo que yo admiro de mi mami, que ella es una persona que le gusta dar. Ella es una persona que es una mujer luchadora, una mujer que no le importa lo que digan los demás. Y no le importa quitarse sus propios sandalias para regalárselas a otra persona. Y ese es el don de mi mami, que ella es giving. Le gusta dar a los pobres. Si ella mira un necesitado, ella está ahí. Eso que me encanta de mi mami. hijas, y ella siempre está atenta también de nosotros, sus hijos, que ya somos grandotes. Mi mami,
ella siempre quiere estar segura que,
los tiempos que ha venido, yo he notado que ella quiere estar segura que tengamos desayuno, comida, todo eso. Ella siempre está atenta. Y también a veces está atenta en mí. Ella me regala ropa de ejercicio y cosas que sabe que me va a gustar. Es una persona que da de corazón. Y ha aprendido muchas cosas de mi mami. Bastantes cosas ha pedido de ella, de cómo dar al pobre, cómo dar al necesitado.
I think this is the one I'm gonna get.
A mí 15 bichos, pero le pregunta cuál pescado tengo que dar.
Okay, so we're right here.
So now I'm already done cutting it in pieces, and I'm still gonna cut it a little bit in pieces, and then from there I'm gonna add all the ingredients.
Wait, did you turn it?
Yeah, I turned them around. It looks really time for this to be turned. So here's some, what is it called? The food that you're making?
Making tortitas.
My sister's making tortitas with tomato and with rice. What is this? Oh no, it's a carne and with beans. And I need eso es lo único que me falta pelar ahorita también. So this is so far with what I've gotten. Well, the ceviche is cooking it with lemon. I have to leave it covered. Okay, so now I have the onions, cilantro, tomato cut, and the cucumbers. So I'm gonna be putting this 1, 2, 3, 4 things inside the ceviche. And of course, I'm gonna add more lemon. And of course, aladito, aguacate. So right now I'm just gonna mix this up. So how did it come out? Ooh, I'm happy that you guys liked it. So this is the result. I didn't even show the end result of the ceviche. And my cuñada is enjoying it. And here comes my other teacher. David, get another plate. A white plate. Here, I want to have some pepper.
See, this is why I feel a lot of pressure. To put more light. Just
press it for your finger. Light. Good.
No. Stop. Or that's it. I'm not talking.
Yush. Does not work.
Huh?
Does not work.
What does?
So this cake, my cuñada made it for my mom. That is so cute. I love it. And she loves green. And my brothers are just helping out too. He's helping out his wife.
All right, baby.
Look. Say hi.
No.
So my mom came, but I didn't videotape it. I didn't videotape when we surprised her. Oh. But next time. Oh, esos aretes también que debe de poner. No pushing kids. Oh, ¿sí te gustó el vestido?
Sí,
mira. ¿Quiere algo abajo? ¿Unos chores abajo? Ok. Ahora que sí le quede, mami. ¿Qué piensa de esa sorpresa?
Estaba bonito, está muy bonito.
¿Estás sorprendida? ¿En shock?
¿En shock? No. Se los agradezco a todos por su tiempo, por estar aquí conmigo en este día especial. Primeramente, le doy gracias a Dios que me va a permitir cumplir años.
Amen. Amen.
Gracias a todos, Dios me los bendiga. Sigan haciéndome fiesta.
Ok.
Te falta la otra fiesta.
Ceviche, which I am so happy. She likes the ceviche. She's right there. I'm about to bring it to you. And it really did come out good. Mm-hmm. And it was my first time making it. I'm so happy that she liked it. Oh. Say hi, David.
Yo no creo que el día se salimos,
right? Because the fly landed on. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
I should have put that on the cake. They told me to put it.
Ella le quería poner esa edad, pero le dije, no, 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 como se lo hacen en el pastel.
No, imagínate si vamos a acabar las velas.
No, me quería escribir. Entonces
tenía que comprar tres papeles. Gracias, papá. No, nomás escribí en las icing. Escribí tu edad. Pero dijeron, pone 15 años.
Yo le dije,
hola. Todos dijimos, no, está bien. Pero hay 24 velas. Entonces vas a cumplir 24. Y lo que hace mi abuelita es poner la edad al revés y se hace más joven. ¿Ves?
Es como yo también, ¿verdad?
¿Cuánto va a cumplir? ¿Va a cumplir?
No.
Mi abuelita va a cumplir 80 este año. Y ella dice que va a cumplir 8 años.
Mami, pasa acá. Mami, pasa mi hija.
You're still recording?
Yeah.
Yeah. Jennifer wasn't joking.
Mande, le eché poquito limón. Poquito limón porque ya sé que le gusta. ¿A qué hora estaba yo en la tienda? En la tienda yo estaba buscando los limones amarillos. Los limones amarillos estaba buscándolos, pero no había. Pues nada, pero estaba buscando la tienda y no había limón.